Welcome all to the European Spaceport for the first Ariane Space launch of 2020 Ariane 5 launch VA251. As the Ariane Space Program Director for Eutelsat Connect, I am in charge of the customer interface and launch mission preparation. I have today the pleasure to present the satellite to be launched in the upper position of this flight. Just over 2 years ago, Eutelsat selected an Ariane 5 for the launch of its new generation high-throughput satellite manufactured by Thales Aliena Space. Eutelsat Connect will be the 34th satellite launched for Eutelsat by Ariane Space. Let me now introduce to you the Eutelsat Connect Program Manager, Mr. Peter Noël. Good afternoon, Peter.
Good afternoon, Marilo.
Peter, could you explain what is the main mission for Eutelsat Connect?
Yes, Eutelsat Connect is a high-throughput, highly flexible satellite operating in Ka-band, which offers a total forward and return capacity of 75 gigabits per second. Thanks to its 92 user beams from the 4 deployable antennas, the satellite provides coverage to 15 countries in Europe and 45 countries in Africa. In bringing broadband internet to Africa and Europe with state-of-the-art satellite telecommunication technology, Eutelsat Connect will make a major contribution in bridging the digital divide. Initially, Eutelsat Connect will operate over Europe and Africa combined, but thanks to the high flexibility that I mentioned, it will be possible in the future to reallocate all of the satellite capacity towards the African market.
Peter, what are the main features of the satellite and the challenges faced during the program?
Eutelsat Connect is the first satellite to use a Spacebus new electric propulsion platform from Thales Alenia Space. Satellites using electric propulsion provide effective solutions for satellite operators, allowing to maximise the payload capability of the satellite whilst maintaining a low overall spacecraft mass. As a first of its kind, there have been many challenges during the development, qualification, manufacturing and test phases, but thanks to the skill and expertise of the Thales, Eutelsat and the ESA Kinéis teams, the satellite has been brought from conception to today's launch in just 4 years, which is a great achievement.
Thank you, Peter. We now wish you a very successful start of satellite operations and we look forward for our next launch with Eutelsat this year.
Thank you, Marilo. All that remains for me to say is go Ariane, go Thales, go Eutelsat Connect.